Great. Half time. Don't know if anyone's going to join even, but here we go. Yeah, one's fully health.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Yeah, I'll check the levels.
It's the cheat shop.
Okay.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Flyers. Oh, I should give that to the thing. Them that skill. I'll give it to Red Magnet. I'll give it to Seraphina. She has herself. Okay, now I can actually.
I sure did. If you don't wash your hands for a whole year straight, you'll win the Golden Glove Award, right?
Hey, Teddy.
No, you don't. And not that rumor. The rumor about the war with the Lost.
Oh, yeah, I heard that too. The Lost are finally invading Poison Dice.
Yeah, exactly. Our next door neighbors, Spirit and Termit, have been destroyed. And now it's our turn. It's the Lost! Run!
Ah! They're coming from this side too! We're done for!
Hey, we're not with the Lost!
Huh? Not the Lost?
We are the Rebel Army. Please calm down. We'll take care of the Lost. The Rebel Army? Never heard of it. You guys are probably just a bunch of weaklings.
You can either obey us or die. We'll let you decide.
We'll make you suffer. Is that not right, Sir Killia?
I should change my game audio to be even nicer.
My, Sir Killia, you're...
There goes Hesper.
Stop right there, you dastardly Lost!
One after another. Who is it now? Where are you?
A silver-white shadow that creates a storm. The raging Gale Overlord, Zorokin, is here! Yeah!
You again? What do you want this time?
What do you want this time? I wasn't able to save you guys from the Lost last time, so I came to save you.
You weren't able to save us, so you've come to save us? What's this kid talking about?
He clearly appears to suffer from some brain defects. How unfortunate. May the Lord...
You went to all the trouble of following us? How thoughtful of you.
Shut up! It's my duty to fight the Lost! Stand down, amateurs!
What should we do, Killian? He may be a universe-endangering ignoramus, but he isn't an enemy. Letting him join our rebel army may be a viable option, but...
You can make all the decisions regarding the rebel army. My only objective is Void Dark.
Very well. Then let us ignore Zorokin and concentrate on our battle with the Lost.
I take it it'll be a yellow third party then. Stupid punk kid. Okay. Level 10. Okay, this is going to be a bit easy. May have gone a little bit. Yeah.
Straight on.
Let's end this quick.
Neil.
Don't get super reckless.
Ciao, man.
Yeah!
Hey!
Work!
What's this
crap? Here I go.
Crap!
Here I go.
Crap!
Crap!
Hey! That was fun! What is it?
Let's go!
Sting!
Crap!
That was fun! What is it? Hey!
Let me thank you.
All men are my servants.
Yeah, I'll keep him safe.
I'll throw you all!
I will! I'm doing this!
Ha!
I'll support you.
How about it?
Yeah, man.
Awesome.
Yeah. Hey. 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 Check, man.
You. Here I go.
I'll support you.
How about it?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
You.
Yeah.
Eric? How about it?
Here I go.
Yeah. Bang.
Great.
Ha! Two!
Get better!
Let me thank you. I'll support you!
Let me thank you.
You okay?
Intelligent and beautiful, but I also possess excellent battle skills. My, I'm terrified of how good I am.
Don't let your guard down. Behind you.
What?
Watch out!
Damn it!
Secret technique! Annihilation Fireball!
What?
This guy has the same move!
Again, my life has been saved by Sir Kilia. You may make claims to the contrary, but in the end, you are thinking about me.
You... that move! Where did you learn it?
So what if he used the same move? Sir Kilia fought and risked his life to save me. Sir Kilia is mine. If you dare try to accuse him of anything, I won't forgive you.
You thief! It won't take me long to discover the truth.
I'll consider that a declaration of war.
Thief, huh? What's he talking about, Kilia?
Is it that rare of a skill?
I don't know. If even that kid can use it, it can't be that big of a deal.
Ooh, shots fired.
He's got balls, dude.
Where'd you like to go, dude?
in this quick!
It's my turn. Yeah.
See you later. Still too much health.
I'll throw you all!
In this quick!
Yeah.
I'll support you!
You guys! Let's super go!
Straight on!
Leave it to me.
Super reckless!
Right there.
Here? Chuck!
Zip!
I'll support you.
All right.
Here. Ta-da!
Let's go.
Here. Here.
I'll support you.
Let's end this quick!
That was great.
You okay?
Fix you up. This is it.
How's it going, dude? I have no idea what I'm doing here with this. Okay. I have no idea what this thing is. Excellent. That would have helped. Okay. Because we just captured him, and him interrogating is the new thing to do in the game, so we're trying to get information out of him. No, he didn't steal Hummus. If he stole Hummus, I'd be like, okay, get that gross shit out of my way, face, and go have it. So I've got to do a random battle to get my interrogations back.
I'll throw anyone who stands in my way.
Do you remember that dude from the start, from the demo? You end up recruiting him. Or you don't recruit him, there's just a quest and he joins you. Gross shit. Alright, I've got to do a random battle to get my... things back. Dude, Thomas is gross. I'll just redo that first level quickly. Yeah, he joins you. Do you like my character names? Like Pineapple Fucker and Sundaraya. That was a random name. And Hips Do Not Lie was also a random name. And then these were a random name. They join you at the start.
Let's go!
I haven't unlocked the job yet.
Sup, dude?
Let's go.
No, dude. No, dude.
Okay, now I should have interrogations to use again. Pineapple. Yeah, Hips Don't Lie was a random name thing, and Pineapple Fucker is. Somebody else who was in the stream wanted me to name a character after them.
This is it. That's a good fight. Yeah. Yeah. That's a good fight.
Hey, that worked. Someone actually wants pineapples. Yeah. Martial artist is a class 2. And I need... What class do I need to get next classes? Rank 3 and rank 3 fighter. Okay.
Oh!
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Yep, already done that.
Let's go!
I'll throw you all!
Let's go!
Doing this?
Great. I'll support you. Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
I'll get super wrecked.
Yeah? Yeah.
I'll protect my friends! Protect my friends!
Let's end this quick!
Let me thank you.
Get better! Time to get married!
Thank you.
Pretty much, yeah.
I'll protect my friends!
I'll support you.
All right.
Get better.
Thank you.
Hey, whoever the second viewer is, how's it going?
If you leave it to me, we'll definitely win.
Nerd. You thought Christo was a girl? Nope, just a giant nerd. How you do an uppercut.
You okay?
'Temujin. That's a Genghis Khan, isn't it? Why does Surfboard Slime Man Purple Desert? Because it's a resort, but it's a... It's a poison beach resort. And everyone's run away because the army's there.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Poison Beach Resort. Well, they are demons, so... Eh, fuck it, I'll win even with these things. Don't need to bother with it.
Let's go! Let's go!
Hey! Hey!
Let me thank you.
You want a pretty floaty? Yeah, that'd be great. Phantom Blow move, that's cool. That's the one where he splits into three, right? I'm really bad with names, you know. Let's super go! It's the dude, it's Red Magnus? It's the dude from the end of the demo?
Set! there!
You just fire a beam out of his nipples.
What is it?
Weak!
What is it?
Sit!
What is it?
Huh. Sit! Super!
Does he do no damage? Wow. I know Crystal wasn't strong, but that second piss a bit. Wow, that was so much damage. It's insane.
I'll support you.
Alright!
Let's go!
Keep holding me! See ya!
Ready.
All animals are fouled, so... Let's get him by. Sound like pigs when they die, because they're orcs. They make pig noises now. On Disgaea 3, there were a bunch of Mexican. There were a gang of Mexicans.
Where would you like to go, dude? We have a problem, dude. Someone locked the
not item
gate.
World time.
I'm sorry, but we can't use the gate to move on to the next place, dude.
If we're having problems with the gate, that's your responsibility. Go do something about it.
Is there any way to unlock it?
There is. If you can enhance this item, then you can force open the lock, dude!
The only person who would pull such a childish prank is... probably him.
This is a good excuse to capture that brat and tear him to pieces.
Damn it! Who would lock the Supreme One's Dimension Gate? Who did this?
Are you serious? If we were basing it on lack of imagination, you would be the supreme
overlord. Wow, a gang of Mexicans. Yeah, and it turns out there's just three of them, and they're brothers, and then at the end, they're like, they become your minions, but they're really weak. But at the end, when you're fighting off against the enemy's full army, they join you, and they're like, go, we've got this. And then they're like, we brought our entire family, and there's like 50,000 of them.
If you go to the item worlder, you can enter a dungeon called the item world, dude. The item world is a world that exists within each item, dude. If you keep battling there, you'll enhance your items, dude.
We'll be going out of our way, but we don't have a choice.
That way, all that far away. I'm gonna save just before because item world is risky. I usually have bad luck for item world because it's randomized stages, so you can get some really bad luck. All the fist weapons in the weapon shop were switched for thimbles. A Bill's weapon submitted to the Dark Summoning Tower fist weapons only. Hey, item world.
Let's go.
Pixie, I haven't seen them before. Hey, that was the Hall's voice. Okay, Rita Repulsa. Magnus is my favorite. He's like the best ever.
really tough, eh? Let's see how tough it is. Wow, really tough, level 3.
Let's end this quick!
This is your favorite so far. Safari James, okay. Yay, I got a thing cape.
Let's go.
All men are my servants.
Sorry, James. And he's Safari James, and then there's just. Hi, I'm Joey. Joey DePrinny. And Gorgonzola.
You think this change has retired from Team Rocket and decided to work at Safari Zone?
It's obviously that he died and became a Prinny. Ow, that hurt my knee. See any funny thing. Rufus! We found a Rufus, but too bad he's not in the stream to see it. Blue.
Let's go!
Rufus can die first. He'd know about that, but he's not in the stream because he's getting the game at some point, he said. And Bren's not here because he said he's doing chores, and everyone else just went silent when I said I'm going to stream. So, I don't know. Florian now. 6. Anything here? The two-headed dragon. Okay, I really want to unlock that class. Look at this Prinny.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, I'm standing up in a chair. I'm cool. Okay, is there anything? That's it. That's it. Anything over here? Nope, that's just it. Sometimes you just get random shit like that where there's nothing there. Sometimes you get cool shops where you can get like exclusive items. So I always check. I can just see that I'm going to start saying let's super whatever in like when I talk to people, and they're going to be like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Let's
I'm streaming until 10:30 my time, or just before, because football's on then, the football highlights, so I'll be watching that. But we've still got hours because it's 7:45, so I'll be streaming for a few hours now at least. I know you didn't ask, but I just thought I'd say that I'm streaming for about another 2-3 hours. Or 2.5, I guess. Or 2-3 quarters. I don't know, I can't fucking do maths.
Let's go!
Yeah, you should say it just because you're so hyped everything, just like him. You're like, this is super! Or when you're about to do something, I'm gonna super do this! Mr. Comedy. Okay. Some of these names are just weird. Level fish. If you clear it, or if you clear us to get stage. Okay. Got it.
Let's go.
What? Oh, it's out of SP. I'll super be right back. See, I'm not sure if that's an example or just, or you're actually saying it. I'll assume you're saying it. Okay then. She's holding the fish. She's holding the fish. That's not something that I never thought I'd say when I'm playing a game. Should have chosen a different one. Yeah. Yay, level fish. Didn't even know that. That's a new thing, so it's weird. That's a bad guy. Defeat them. Yeah, I know this. No, I didn't do it. It was a random name. Oh, these stages take so long. Let's just have him throw people. Filter fish. Is that his name? No, it's Guillermo.
You guys, let's super go!
Let's super go!
I'll get super reckless!
Oh great, he's stunned. Yep, it is a randomized name. So is Sundaria.
Oh, there's the enemy. I was gonna say, I thought I bloody finished him. You can just throw in a third ball across. And everything's weak as balls. I lost the other hand, didn't I?
Meow.
Yeah, I think that's it. Leave item world.
Alright, we enhanced it.
Now we can unlock the dimension gate. Let's head over to the dimension printy right away, Sir Killia.
If there's anything new I can do yet. Look, dude, you get the... if there's a thing just to try and get a trophy. I'm assuming this means a PlayStation trophy.
You need something?
Shut up, Yuri Lowenthal. Could I make any new decent classes yet? Zombie. Yeah, make a zombie. Random names: Mr. X, Danny, Alerto, Nobunaga, Big Sis Loveland, Rogan, Brant, Jose, Loki, Nobunaga, Ahu, Jason, Tank, Jackie, Drew, Len, Bean, Ralph, Ahu, Tommy, Giovanni, Bambi, Laser Mission, Pass Interference, Glenn, Dougal, Duncan, Dennis, Wally, Joey, Raid Street, Magnum, Reed, Inverted Pencil, Zoltan, Doogie, Grimosaurus, Harrison, Freddy, Errol, Security Guard, Tiberius, Kyo, Saisu, Here We Go, Diego, Jason, I Ate The Bones, Vash, Hunk, Bloodhands, Jeremy Spokin, Giacomo, Phil, Good Enough, The Grimace, Scott, Hayashida, Justin, Corey, Charles, Bench Press Plus, Miles, Maxima, Casual Slanderer, not Tall Gay Assland, Detective Narc, Grand Slam Man, Goro, Dog, Tony, Slammer Jammer, Patrick, Carson, Blaine, Helldiver, Bean, Error, Benimaru, Dawson, Hunter, Gun Collector, Victor, Say, Colin, Duke, Claudio, The Squirt, Nobunaga. Man, they really like Nobunaga. Walter, Ernie, Slammerger. Let's see if different thing gives some people. Kobe, Rand, Clive, Jack, Ricardo, Hunk, Joey, Uppercutticus, Julian, Rupert, Knack, Two Wallet Kid, Bruce, Vincent, Banky, Surprizo, Doug, Todd, Error, Alec, Porter, 3 Hours to Live, Golden Maestro, Boak, Boosie High School, Kyo, Mud, Yami, Jordan, Rockwell, Back Row, Kamiyama, Brutus, JB, Odysseus, Adam, Phil, Abdominal Pain, Gun Collector, let's check a girls class, Girl Time, Jackie, Frankie, Stacy, Alicia, Peggy Sue, Amy, Elisa, Fire Extinguisher, Athena, Jewel, Whip, Dolly, Caitlin, Seashell, Avril, Kirsten, Maribel, Debbie, Sandy, Sophia, Lydia, Garter, Stacy, Lisa, Princess, Andrea, Bank Account, Paige, Wiona, Pam, Reba, Yumiko, Brandy, Cynthia, Rosa, Willow, Sicily, I guess,
Debbie, Lucy, Roxanne, Jean, now, Sylvia, Rorona, Natalia, Caroline, now, Cheetah, Celeste, Megan, Yuri, Rita, Holly, Gabrielle, commercial break, cut you off, Dawn, Matilda, Harmony, Hyene, Nina, Mindy. Oh, when I get a Chimera, I'm gonna call it Nina. I ain't got Chimera yet, have I? No. Yeah, I'm gonna make a Chimera called Nina when I get it. Because, you know, Fullmetal Alchemist. Did I heal?
Let's fix you up. Let's fix you up.
Didn't want to talk to you.
Hi! Ta-da!
Commercial break. Hi. Let's hit the next level.
Where would you like to go, dude? Congratulations, dude! You've safely unlocked the dimension gate!
That's Teddy's voice. I just realized that's Teddy.
Now we can move forward. Sir Killia, let us proceed.
I assume the suspect who caused the problem is waiting on the other side of the gate. Please be careful, dude!
Yeah. There's thousands, if not tens of thousands, because they just let fans write in names. Like, you can submit names before the game comes out and submit names for items and descriptions and stuff. Fiendish dance floor. Okay. Yeah, it is Teddy.
You guys made it.
It's the kid again!
Look at the Red Magnus's angry face on his sprite right now. It's great.
Shut up! Don't call me a kid, old man!
Oh, you missed it on the stream yesterday. Red Magnus, we'd beaten up the enemy, and instead of... We all wanted to interrogate him, so he tied him up to some rockets and sent him off and blew him up.
I figured it was you.
If you got this far, that means you're no ordinary thief. In that case, I'll tear off your disguise. Whoa! That was close. What do you think you're doing?
You're great at dodging, I see. I was just paying you back for playing that cheap trick on my pocket netherworld.
The lost soldiers are here. They must have heard the gunshots and came
Hogmizer.
To
investigate. I mean, I know it's not in because it's just a random class, but yeah.
I was able to lure them here, just as I planned.
In Disgaea 1, that guy is that pig dude at the front with a cape. That's a unique enemy called Hogmizer, because you kill him to take all his gold. And then he has a tiny little son that you let live, and then later on you meet his son again and he's growing up and you get his son on your team and he looks the exact same.
What's going on here? Are they from Poison Dice?
Looks like our situation just got more chaotic.
I am Hedler, the overlord of Poison Dice. If my beloved Poison Dice is going to fall under the Lost's control, then I'd rather turn it into a poisonous wasteland.
What? Hold on a second. We are not the Lost.
This is... The land is tainted with poison.
This isn't good. I'll just fall back for now.
The Overlord of Poison Dice is very weak in terms of power, but he can use all sorts of poison. With the appearance of the Overlord, the situation here has gotten very complicated.
It's fine! This is a party, so let's party! Red Magnus is gonna super turn it up!
The situation? What shall we do, Sir Killia?
This is more trouble than I expected. But it doesn't change what I've got to do, which is destroy the Lost.
Oh, Bambi, the Minotaur.
Okay, they're over there. 960 health. Level 14. Okay, I'll send.
Let's go!
And Red Magnus comes. Tank the other side. Super turn it up. Yep.
Hey!
I'll give him Cinderia. And Christo.
Red Magnus is the best. Yep. Yes, he is. And Seraphina and Hims do not like and go to. Bambi.
Jesus, that did more damage than I thought it would. Ride Bambi in like a surfboard. And then Kamikaze. Super evil guy. Master of Green Mage, not Green Master, Green Blue Mage's been assigned. Okay. That's nice. Realizing stupid orcs. Characters.
Orc and Chaos. Orc and Chaos.
are my servants. Get better.
Bye bye, Bambi. Someone's joined the party and I don't care, but it's fucking getting in the way of my screen so I can see it. What was on? Which is annoying as shit. Man, Christo is so weak. Nice person.
Gone to his head too.
Well, he is an overlord level specialist when it comes to poisons. I could work some great strategies around him.
Are you planning on recruiting this thing? Seems like it'll end up poisoning its allies too.
Who cares about poison? This upsets your stomach for a while if you eat it.
And that's why we love you, Red Magnus.
Unlike you, I'm built rather delicately. Could you not classify us in the same category?
Currently, our rebel army is short on members. We can't afford to be picky. Let's make him an ally.
Here I go. I'm so happy.
Let's burn it up.
Ah, shit. He's in revenge mode.
Get out of here.
That means I can super get giant. Wait. Did Red Magnus should get beaten? Shit.
You guys are reckless. Charging in to challenge my beloved poisons without hesitation.
You didn't want Void Dark to take your netherworld so badly. You covered it in poison. You must be reckless too.
Even famous overlords have trembled in fear at the names of Void Dark and the Lost. Contrary to its looks, I can see that it's a stout overlord.
Hee-hee! That's the first time anyone has ever said that about me. The neighboring netherworlds have always despised us, considering us to be a weak netherworld. That's why I trained in skills that use poison. I won't lose to anyone!
We are the Rebel Army. Would you like to join us in defeating Void Dark?
Rebel Army? Defeat Void Dark? Are you serious?
Seriously serious! Red Magnus is super serious!
Interesting. All right, I'll give Void Dark a taste of my beloved poisons.
Yay!
Okay. All right! We super defeated them, right?
Super
well,
defeated them.
It all boils down to power. Everything is going just as we planned.
Hey, aren't we forgetting something?
I don't know, but if you forgot about it, then it couldn't have been that important.
Super serious.
you're gonna attack someone from behind, you should probably be more quiet about it.
Let's see how long you can keep talking with that big mouth. I'll get you. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Where did you steal these moves from?
I didn't steal them, and I have no intentions of telling you where I learned them.
All right, then eat this! Final technique!
That move... could it be?
Good job.
I'm still perfecting this move. Got a problem with that? You, Killia. I'll let you go this time. But we will settle this someday. I am the only one who will carry on Goldeon's will.
Goldeon? Didn't he just say Goldeon?
Could he be referring to Goldeon, the great demon fist? Sir Killia, just who are you?
Excuse me, but who's Goldeon?
Guess we're gonna find out.
According to historians, many quickly gave up when confronted with Demon Emperor Void Dark's ultimatum, and numerous netherworlds surrendered before any blood was shed. In smaller netherworlds, like Toto Bunny, both civilians and overlords surrendered in exchange of their lives.
Is he like your ever something? He's only just been in this chapter just now. I'm assuming he joins us before long. Look, this is basically his chapter. We meet him. Guardian sounds like a Pokemon. Yeah.
There has been a murder. The victim is the muscle gorilla Red Magnus. The cause of death is suffocation from his own sultriness.
Hey! Who is the killer?
I don't know.
Look at him with his shades on.
Super Hay!
Super Hay.
A beautiful girl gallantly appears before the brainless detectives. Overlord by day, temptress by night. Her true identity is the fascinating beautiful girl detective, Serafina. Next time on Beautiful Girl Detective Serafina, episode 4, the killer is Zorokin.
You can't give spoilers in the preview, and I'm innocent.
I get to choose the killer.
Save. I didn't leave the application. The fucking application made me save. Super Hay! That should be a new greeting for people. Super Hay!
Lord Void Dark, it's an emergency. The overlords we captured have escaped.
Well, that guy looks cool.
We have caught you off guard, Void Dark. My brothers and I shamefully allowed ourselves to be captured so that we could kill you. Though you are strong, not even you can take on the 10 Ashura Kings. Let's go. My name is Alfonso, the eldest brother of the 10 Ashura Kings, and the Roaring Rampant.
So there were some jolly fools still left.
Crap! Lord Void Dark! This isn't what it seems. We were instigated into this by our foolish brother.
As his 84th secretary, I shall be assisting Lord Void Dark. I am Viscount Mothman Moth. I am here on behalf of my predecessor, who spilled tea on my master, Moth. My master, Lord Void Dark, is most generous. He has decided to pardon you for your crimes, Moth.
Oh. Saved.
Except, Moth. Only one of you can be pardoned, Moth.
Let me guess, it makes them fight each other, or...
The one who survives will be rewarded with the position of Demon General, Moth. Entertain my master with a no-holds-barred Overlord
yep.
Battle Royale, Moth.
So I'm gonna guess that the pink one will live, since the other eight are fucking all the same.
The great demon fist, Goldeon, is a great hero who fought 10,000 of the lost soldiers all at once, all by himself. And he has no affiliations with anyone or any place. He just has another world in his heart. He is known as the Lone Overlord. His exploits are common knowledge throughout the Netherworlds.
Of course I know that. I just remembered. That Goldeon. Yes, yes, of course, that Mr. Goldeon.
Yeah, there isn't a single person who lives in any Netherworld that doesn't know about Goldeon.
Yes, of course. It's common knowledge.
By the way, where'd Killia go?
He has locked himself up in his room. I've been spying on him, but he's not even budging.
Are you really doing that? It's super illegal.
I am a temptress, after all.
In any event, Killia and Goldeon. I wonder how they're related. Very interesting.
Darn it! There are so many unanswered questions, it's bugging the hell out of me! Not to mention, Sir Killia is my servant. I want to know all about Sir Killia. This is really bugging me.
Does Red Magnus sense love in the air?
That's just rude. Why would you ever hurt Red Magnus?
It's an emergency, dude! We got a high-level security alert!
What's going on?
We have an intruder, dude!
An intruder? Who would be rude enough to invade my pocket Netherworld without permission?
Heh, sounds fun. They've got balls to try and pick a fight with us. The Supreme One shall take super care of this.
Take super care of this.
An intruder now. Could it be Zorokin again? Or one of the Lost Assault Squads?
The intruder is hiding somewhere in this pocket Netherworld, dude. We searched as long as we could. Open parentheses 3 minutes, close parentheses. But we couldn't find them, dude.
I like that they just made sure to say that as well.
The intruder must be a professional, dude. So everyone, please be careful and stay aware of your surroundings.
Yellow, episode Rabbit, four. And Curry.
Yellow, Rabbit, and Curry.
Yeah, sure it was.
Thank you.
Well, that was easy.
As I thought.
Okay, look for it.
Acquire a yellow one?
That's odd. That yellow Prinny looks pale.
I'm not pale. I have my usual healthy yellow complexion, Plip.
Plip?
Plip?
Well, that's pretty suspicious. Is this the intruder?
Intruder? Not me. I've been framed, Plip. Do you even have any proof?
Hey, stop trying to act all innocent, dude. You can fool everything under the sun, but you can't fool our noses, dude!
Do they even have noses with their beaks?
This pleasant and stimulating smell! If I'm not mistaken, it's sardine curry! You're the criminal, dude!
Oh man, I would so love for Teddy to be in Persona 5 and say that to the thieves.
I agree. Prinnies usually don't do any work at all. If they're this desperate, it must be good.
Hey, don't you all feel like eating curry now, too?
Curry? How nostalgic. That sure takes me back.
Uh-oh, Shadow Killia.
Hey, Killia. Can you help me with the cooking?
That smile will never come back. Who was it that took that smile away? Carry out your revenge. Destroy everything. Isn't that why you crawled back from the brink of death? Who cares about a world in which she no longer exists? Just destroy everything. Unleash me! Now!
Shut up!
Lise. Please help me stay sane until I get my revenge.
Where would you like to go, dude? Just now, a suspicious yellow Prinny used the dimension gate to go to Demunchroom, dude.
Demunchroom.
Damn.
Okay.
It's quick at escaping. Wait, why didn't you capture it?
That's not part of my job description, dude.
He doesn't want to get involved in a complicated matter. It's understandable.
Now is no time for admiration. Let's hurry up and follow it. I have to be the one who takes the first bite of Sir Killia's homemade curry.
Oh, Red and Magnus can't allow that. The Supreme One is taking the first bite.
No, no. I can't allow anything to happen to you guys. I shall take the first bite to make sure it isn't poisoned.
Hey, you guys. Don't we have something more pressing to do than chase curry?
No! That curry is our top priority!
That is correct. Not even the most malicious heart can resist once they have the inkling of wanting to eat curry.
But if you really want to eat it that badly, why don't we ask Killia to make some more?
Funnily enough, I had curry for dinner tonight.
Actually, I used up all the rice. My bad.
What? Are you telling me that you used all the rice I had stored up?
Killia, just how hungry do you get? Even Red Magnus is super surprised.
Super surprised.
Has just gotten critical. Knowing he can't make any more just made me want to eat it even more.
I want curry, 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 I want curry!
Is this my fault for making curry?
Welcome!
Need to get my thingy improved.
Sammy.
Yay!
Let me thank you.
Anything else I can do yet? A golden curry made with gold lost, Jesus Christ. Curry is supermassive, he doesn't bother with bread if it was rice. Just pours curry on top of a 100 kilogram super steak. Calls it super steak curry. I'd eat that. I wouldn't eat much of it because 100 kilograms of steak, but still. What am I doing on these? Mage rank 2. Need mage rank gunner and archer. What have I got? Martial artist, witch, fight mistress, archer.
I found you, you slinking cat. No, you slinking prinny.
Well, technically, the Prinnies found her.
Please be quiet. The deeds of my Prinnies count as my deeds. There's no need to examine the fine details.
Don't even try to resist, dude. As long as you carry the scent of the sardine curry, you'll never throw us off your trail. Now, give us back our sardine curry, dude!
No, I can't give you this curry, Flip. If it comes down to it, you're going to have to take it by force, Flip.
You are a fool to anger the highly disciplined family of Blue Prinnies, dude! Do you really think a Prinny who doesn't even know the first rule, including the word dude in every line you say, can take us?
Yay, this guy has 4 references.
2 seconds! That's all the time I need to defeat you! Everyone, charge! Dude!
That's a lot of Prinnies.
Ninja Rabbit Technique! Explosive Carrot Formation!
Ninja Rabbit, what?
Weak. They were talking a really big game, but they were wiped out in an instant.
Well, they are Prinnies after all. You can't blame them.
That yellow Prinny just used a super cool move! All right, Red Magnus will be her next opponent!
Hey, hold on a second. Securing the curry is our top priority.
That's right. I don't care if anything happens to you or anyone else. But please be careful with the curry.
Jeez. We don't have time to waste on this.
Ninja Rabbit Technique! Multiply!
Man, that was way more than the 4 that were there.
Let's go.
All men are my servants.
Back in a second. Okay, I'm back.
Quick!
support you.
Let me thank you.
I'll support you.
I'll do my best.
Is a little disappointed. He was hoping the fight would last longer. Whoa! It disappeared! What is Super going on here?
What is Super going on here?
She's over there.
Ninja Rabbit Technique! Body switcheroo! For my master's sake, I can't be defeated here, Flip!
Hold on! Give Red Magnus back his curry!
Let's get one thing straight. It's my curry.
Stop, you guys. Why don't you just give up on the curry already?
That won't be tolerated. The ingredients used in the stolen curry, the sardines, curry powder, rice, whatnot, all belong to me. Which means that curry is mine.
You're being ridiculously stingy. Aren't you the Overlord of Gorgeous? It's only curry.
No, it is precisely because I am the Overlord of Gorgeous that I am very particular about money.
And that's why you can't give up on the curry? Is that what you're telling me?
I'm glad you finally understand.
I don't understand. I'm just speechless.
By the way, you will repay me the cost of the food you ate with your body, Sir Killia.
Okay.
Let's fix you up.
Thank you.
welcome!
Fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Serafina, may I ask you something?
Fine, what is it?
You are the Overlord of Gorgias, correct?
Yes, indeed. Why do you keep asking me? Is something bothering you?
Gorgias is the richest netherworld in the entire universe. You have countless riches. Why are you so stingy?
It's very rude to call a lady stingy. Could you please call me an economist?
You're missing the point. What I'm asking is if it's even necessary to economize.
That's...
The Lost are invading here, too.
I didn't expect this, but at least it gives us a reason to fight in Dimunchroom.
Yeah. I didn't want any part of the fight over the curry.
Finally! All right! Let's have some fun! Hey, you lost jabronis! Red Magnus, the Sporting Storm Overlord, who makes crybabies piss their pants, will super take you on!
Tweeting that screenshot. What? Back in a second. Okay, I uploaded that time. No idea why I didn't before, but whatever.
Are there any good men?
to me. Time to get married.
What is it?
Super!
Great.
Scared of Lord Void Dark. We had no choice but to join the Lost. We didn't want to fight, but if we resisted, we would have been killed. We're victims of Void Dark, too.
Oh, my. Lying is a sin. Were you not using the name of Void Dark to profit off of others and suck their sweet, sweet nectar?
Nope. You're out. You guys need to be punished.
What kind of sentencing is this?
Well, of course! They're being sentenced to a tower throw! All right, let's super go! That takes care of them. You're cool with them, right?
Yes. As word of the Rebel Army spreads across the universe, other Netherworlds may join us. Please do that more often.
Nice! Then Red Magnus says, let's super turn it up even more! Huh. Does anyone know where Sarah went?
I thought she was just with us. Maybe she got tired of dealing with all this and left.
2 billion, how? Did Father sink more money into that thing?
Yep. Ever since he left, he's been pouring money into it like he's got it on tap, dude. Is it okay to let him continue? You might want to return soon, dude.
Do you really think a mere 2 billion, how, will have any effect on the economy of one of the richest netherworlds? There is nothing to worry about. Nothing.
Okay, well, I can't stream for as long as I said. I've got to go for a bit and do something, so hope you enjoyed the stream if anyone's still there.